Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. I'm so glad to be bringing you this video sponsored by All Leader Shoes. All Leader Shoes was founded in 2013 to inspire people to get out and explore. What if you married a water shoe with a bouncy sneaker? I love the idea of wearing lightweight, mesh, breathable, flexible shoes like this during the day, but I want them to look like real shoes, not look like this. These actually don't drain well because if you can see, the mesh is on the top, stretchy, but the neoprene here on the sides, when you get out of the water's still sloshing in there. So let me show you exactly what All Leader shoes are. These are the All Leader shoes. I've been wearing this on my hurricane trip and I wore these the entire time because I thought it was gonna be raining the entire time that I was gonna be traveling, and I thought these are perfect and they look great with everything that I wear. These are actual water shoes. As you can see, they have mesh just like mesh ones, but on the side, the mesh goes on the side, so when you get out of the water drains out, which is what you're gonna see here on this clip. I went in the water with the I wore these everywhere. The sneakers and the soles are the best part because they have a good bounce back just like regular sneakers do. So you're basically walking around in these flexible sneakers that look so fashionable. They're also elastic. So as you can see, they have great stretch to them. They'll fit you well. They have these nylon elastic laces, which I love. I can tighten them with this. They have the other kind also. And I could just adjust them. If my foot swells during the day, I can adjust this lace without having to worry about that. Super, super comfortable. It's like a knit. That's why it's forgiving and gives a lot. See? It's a knit. So it's a strong knit too. It's not like flimsy or anything like that. As you can see, it's got a hard knit here, but it's also very flexible, easy to clean. I washed these right after I got back from my trip because I went in the mud with them and they got dirty, a little stain, and I just took a toothbrush, a little bit of bleach. That's why I bought the white ones, because I wanted them to be fashionable. I wanted the white ones because they could match with everything. And at the end of this video, I'm going to show you how versatile they are. They have the X-Drain technology, which helps it to dry really fast. As you saw in my video, I put them outside and these were dry in a matter of minutes. If it's a rainy day, I can hang them and not worry that they're going to be sitting wet until the next day. So look how lightweight this is. This is heavy. This is way heavier than this is. This is way, because this sole is rubber. This is rubber, but it's a lightweight rubber. So this is lightweight, it's comfortable, and it's vegan. So if you're a vegan, you're going to love these shoes because they're totally vegan. Anything that has to do with going to the beach, kayaking, hiking, stream hiking, you know, walking around the beaches, any type of adventure that's water related or even that's not water related, you can go hiking in these shoes. I've been wearing these all over the place. These are my go-to sneakers now because I just love them. And the sole is amazing. This actually has a great bounce back. They're so cushy and so soft. I mean, these are usually inside like higher priced sneakers. That's how good the bounce back and the shock resistant is on these sneakers. Great, especially if you're going up to the lakes. I particularly like, don't mind the sand touching my feet, but when it comes to like the type of lakes that have grasses in them or they're very rocky, I prefer to wear a water shoe, and this is going to be my go-to water shoe. I put these to the test in Blue Springs and there was a lot of grasses underwater, as you can see in this video, and I didn't like touching the grasses. They tickle my feet and they feel really odd, but these were perfect in stuff like that. Also, the steps going down to the Blue Springs water was slippery because a lot of that mold builds up on these piers, and having a shoe like this that's got a grip, like look at this, I mean you can tell I've worn these. I worn these the whole trip and I washed these. Look how nice. Look at that inside. This is gonna be good. This is anti-slip, so you don't slip. If you have limited space in your RV like I do, you don't want to bring a lot of different sneakers with you and shoes and stuff like that. I will be traveling with these shoes this winter time, so you will see me wearing these a lot because they go with a lot of stuff. I'm going to be packing in the next week and I'm bringing a lot of fall clothes with me. So I want to show you how fashionable these shoes are when you are traveling on the road. So I want to show you what these shoes look like with this cute little dress. I'm going to be bringing it on the road with me, and some of the things that I'm going to be showing you on ladies' videos is how to wear clothes that are going to work multi-purpose for you on the road, especially when you're traveling. Click on the link below and you're going to be taken out to their store to buy the product, and you are going to get 15% off of your purchase of these shoes. There's so many different colors, so many different varieties. There's for women, there's for men, and there's for kids. So there's one for everybody in the family. Thank you, All Leader, for sponsoring this video today. And don't forget to go down to the description box below so you can get 15% off your All Leader shoes today. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.